What's good with it, Moonski? What's up with it, Cam?
What's up with y'all, man?
It's a good day today. Good day today. Get back into this Tomb Raider shit. Working at. From the start, the goddamn story in this bitch. You know, they made us go backwards in this motherfucker. She damn near ended the world in this bitch, pulling out that damn sword. Fuck with it, Banks. Feeling good, man. Feeling good.
I think we can see the village through the vines over there.
We're on a good,
I'm glad
lagging,
you stayed at the crash site.
If you were out there, I wanted to be able to find
that
flare gun, so...
Yeah, I think Miguel was heading toward it when...
Poor guy.
How'd you manage to get Eli in your arm anyway?
I was trying to figure out if the water was clean. Got my answer. Do you really believe in all that stuff you said? Cataclysms? The apocalypse?
I believe that if it is true, it's important enough to die for, or for Trinity to kill for.
So this is really about revenge?
No. When I took the key, I also felt a power pulling me towards something. It's real.
Damn.
If you felt a power pulling you,
that shit crazy, man.
Is it in your head now?
No. It left me when Dominguez took the key.
If it's that strong, how can you be sure?
Let's just find Kwakiaku, okay?
Okay.
I don't know how to play your attack in the street.
You know, if it was about revenge, I'd understand.
Would you, though? Wouldn't you rather be somewhere warm and dry with a beer, maybe a friendly stranger to flirt with?
Yeah, I would. Like, you can't imagine. But I'd still understand.
It's not revenge.
I feel that, Cam. What new sauce, Cam? What new sauce you talking about, Cam? Y'all want me to move the chat off of that too? I ain't gonna lie. I don't know if y'all can see everything or not. Oh, we can't jump down, man. We'll do that other way.
We can get through here. Give me a hand.
Just like that nigga, bro. He always making this bitch do everything, bro. Why you can't hold it up and let her crawl through that bitch, bro? With your bitch ass, man. How the fuck we got lost in the first place, bro? You don't never take charge, oh weak ass nigga.
You see that?
It must be Kwok Yaku. We have to get down there.
You sure this is a path?
Come on, stay close to me.
This is definitely not a path.
There you go again. Letting her go first. What's wrong with this nigga, bro?
Oh.
Look at his scary ass.
Oh, God.
Almost there.
Almost there. Heard that before.
Weak ass nigga. Oh, look at this shit here.
You right?
I'm okay. Just a couple more steps.
Okay.
You all right?
Big for nothing ass.
I'm okay. Who do you think built all this?
It could have been the Inca. They knew a lot about hydraulics.
The bridge is down. Maybe we can lift it with those counterweights.
Maybe. This depicts the Incan god Khon. He was the son of Inti, the sun god, and Pachamama, the moon goddess.
Pachamama.
Khon was in charge of the wind and the rain. Although, in some legends, he was only in charge of the weather that came from the south. While his
I don't give a fuck about that shit, bitch.
I hope that this structure is here because we're on our way to that village.
Me too. Oh, I can't figure out what this means.
To do this, yeah.
Cinnabar was used in the ancient past for producing a bright orange pigmentation on ceramics, ooh, murals, ooh, tattoos, and in religious
ceremonies.
That shit
from Wakanda, y'all. That's that red shit. I seen that shit, man. I ain't want to hype you up, though. Y'all ready to be hype enough? What all do I got in this bitch? It's a picture of all these niggas. Alright, I can stop scavenging around. I'm gonna get to it. Because I only had one fucking fight this whole time. I'm trying to lay some down.
You wanna try it?
I think I'll stick to the bottles you found in the cargo from the plane.
You already down here, nigga?
You know, if I had known how much time I'd spend in the wilderness, I wouldn't have paid more attention in Boy Scouts.
Wasn't your thing?
What the fuck is
well,
he?
My family situation meant we didn't get to do a lot of stuff like that.
I'm taking my ass up top. I'm taking his ass at the bottom. I'm doing shit too fast.
What about you? Ever do Girl Scouts or Nature Camp as a kid?
Does boarding school count?
I don't know. Does it?
Probably not. But Roth showed me some things. I always preferred the company of adults anyway.
I miss that guy.
Me too.
You nasty ass. You like them adults, huh? Little freak. Let's see what I gotta
do. It's too heavy. Give me a hand. Nothing.
Got some
okay.
Cool water in there.
Let's let it go. Slowly.
I'm trying to let it go, nigga. Haha! Yeah, pick this shit up by yourself with your weak ass, nigga.
Need to get the water flowing.
Can I go across this bitch or something? Go back down here and see if I can cross this motherfucker.
Need to get the water flowing.
I just did that shit though. Let's see if I can do it from the bottom. Or from the top. My bad. I'm talking about the bottom.
Need to get the water flowing.
Hey, that did something. I think the water powers the bridge somehow.
With Eli gone, your arm should heal quickly.
Yeah. I feel...
I'm trying to do all that talking, my name. You on the goddamn shit, boy.
The water's filling the bucket.
Good. Let's see what those counterweights do. Oh, the bucket's leaking.
Come on back. We'll try again.
That's what I'm about to do. That's some bullshit, boy. I'm about to go all the way to the bottom of this bitch, probably, bro. I'm doing all this extra ass made shit, bro. All this shit in the pool of that damn sword.
Jonah, you can
let it go, nigga.
Get across.
Yeah, nigga. He just gonna walk across the bitch before me with his weak ass.
Guess we go through here.
After you.
I stopped liking her because she started getting touchy.
I think it's some sort of sealer or... Help me with this.
Sure. What is it?
It's recipe. Seems to be a mixture of herbs. It could help if we run into any more Jaguars.
Let's hope we don't. Way out is over here.
We're getting closer to the village.
I can't wait to get back to civilization. These are different from the ruins in Mexico.
Let's get some of that.
No. I mean, there is supposed to be a secret city of gold in Peru. Paititi, every treasure hunter on Earth is into it. But Dad's notes stop in Mexico. Like he lost interest, or... I don't know. The next volume picks up in Syria.
Passageway. That's promising. Remind...
Should've locked the setup, boy. Ooh. Hell no, bitch. I'm not getting up on that. Hell no. Shit, I know damn well he can't come through this motherfucker. I ain't even on this. I'm doing challenge in this motherfucker. For my stupid ass. What the fuck am I supposed to do out here? I ain't gonna even think about it. We going back to what you was at, bro. Kiss my ass, bro. Don't kiss my ass, bro.
Roots and ruins.
Ready to head out then?
Let's go.
His ass always waiting.
Jonah, help me with this. On three, two, one.
Finally. Oh! fight or something, goddammit. Look at his weak ass. That means she was lifting the majority of that shit. He can't even get back out of it. He a good 300. Get the fuck out of here, nigga. Nigga. Oh shit. One thing I tell you this, I got no sensitivity on this bitch. I can't even change that shit. Like, I gotta sit still and shoot this motherfucker. Some Lord, where he at? Oh, nigga! I'm on there, nigga. Where you going, nigga? Huh? Huh? I don't got no more arrows, nigga. Bitch ass, nigga. We shooting 10 arrows in this shit, bro. Get up here, hold on. Sensitivity shit on this shit, dog. I'll tell you that. Like this shit on zero. Hell, a damn doe at.
Are you okay?
Do it look like I'm okay, nigga?
You
about 175 stronger than your soft ass, man.
Your back looks bad. I'm gonna go make camp.
I'm really tired of these jaguars, bro. I'm trying to fight people, bro. I'm not trying to fight no fucking jaguars all day, bro. Cheetahs, whatever the fuck you want to call these motherfuckers, bro.
Let me take a look at that. It's not pretty. You know, with everything we've been through recently, I've been thinking about my brother. I always tried to protect him. From my father. From himself. But I lost him.
You did everything you could.
If I had been in the right place, the right time, he would still be here. I had eyes in the back of my head.
You can't protect everyone. Thank you.
I miss him.
I know. My parents. I miss them too. I had a dream about my mother recently.
Yeah?
Mm-hmm. It was so vivid. When I was little, my father used to keep things from me. Hide things. About her, especially.
Why would he do that?
After she died, he thought they'd cause me pain. It didn't stop me from looking for them, of course. I still have so many questions.
Your dad created as many mysteries as he solved.
Dominguez said that he would use the silver box of Ishell to remake the world. If you had that power, what would you do?
Panic, probably.
You wouldn't go back to when your brother was alive and be with him again.
Lose everything else? No way. I like this world. It's not perfect.
You need to go wish for some more muscles, bitch ass nigga.
Now.
Weak ass nigga. Soft ass nigga. Hey. Shake that ass, Jack! Shake that ass! What's up with you, Jack?
Treasure, the adventurer Lara Croft must outwit the king, reach the forbidden tomb, and solve the mystery of the White Queen. The way will be fraught with trials.
Lara, are you doing your math homework?
The adventurer should not dally any longer. In a minute, Dad!
Fireborn, what's up with the fireborn? Oh, let me take this shirt off of here. This shit look like it's in the way on here. I don't like that.
the castle beckon, taunting.
Let me see your feet. What kind of shoes you got on this month? It's a big ass house.
Strange beasts cross our hero's path. Hard to tell if they're bloodthirsty.
Uh-huh, yes.
Oh shit. Damn. Nigga, as a kid, this my slot. Nigga, what?
Amazing. Croft has entered a burial chamber that has not been disturbed in millennia.
Nigga, look at this shit. They got the McDonald's play place in the motherfucking... What? Look at this shit here.
Lara climbs out over a lake of bubbling lava.
Look at this shit, raw as hell.
Looks like there's something up there in the crow's nest.
Hey, this shit live as hell, I ain't gonna lie. What? As a kid? See that on. I'm gonna throw it on this. I'm gonna throw this bitch in.
I'll have to do better.
Tom Brady, nigga. Take my ass in here so I can get off this shit.
The floor gives way. Lara tumbles into the darkness.
Hey, that shit raw as hell, I ain't gonna lie.
Oh, brave Sir Knight, victim of the king's curse, doomed to stand vigil, warning away others from the
forbidden. I need you to go inside the house. I ain't worried about that shit, mom.
Castle gates are well guarded.
Oh, Lord,
there's a reason
Jesus,
our hero
Lord.
Doesn't use the front door.
That shit do look fun as hell. This shit ain't fun though, trying to find out how to get inside this motherfucker. Shit finna be fun as hell.
Now for the real treasure in the forbidden tomb.
Yeah.
Our hero must be quiet to avoid alerting the king.
Imagine your kid doing this shit as a kid, bro.
What does Lara have to do with any of this? She's in her room doing her homework.
Rain would have been a bust her ass
she
trying to do that shit.
Time. Kingsguard will never expect Croft to climb the castle.
Should be a whole ass nigga, dog. I was finna jump and let her ass fall. shit.
The castle tower is taller than she thought.
This little girl lost her goddamn mind. Ain't no way.
Our hero continues climbing. looking for another way in. Our hero spies another entrance.
Y'all see how high this motherfucker is for real, bro? Look at this shit.
Extraordinary height and danger and pushes it from her mind.
Where my belt at? Oh! She doing all this shit in the skirt, my nigga.
She recovers her footing and her goal. Now, onward to the Forbidden Tomb.
Get all that shit skirting some sketches, my nigga.
These parapets are damaged. She'll have to squeeze through.
Close.
She can almost touch it, but an invisible force field stands in her way. There must be another entrance. Our fearless adventurer has
she got her rabbit ass mind, man. Hold on, Nudgeon. Fall, man.
At last,
shaking like a strip.
She spots a way in below. She will have to be careful. Why do I do these stupid things? Shit!
You just tearing up shit. Look at this motherfucker here.
Croft chuckles at her audacity. She's close now.
Your daddy need to whoop your ass.
She enters the Forbidden Tomb. Wow.
Damn, that shit raw as hell.
By night, the Great Bat stole the Queen at 30 north and 90 east. From her pen, she wrote her heart. With light, unlock her love's release. I wonder if the White Queen is lonely.
What's good with it, Tiger? Tiger Woods. That ain't the White Queen.
The King and the White Queen. There's something.
That was pretty
in the
easy. To find that picture. That's what they want me to find.
The note said 90 degrees east and 30 north.
I'm gonna look at all this Oh, I gotta do that shit.
The coordinates might have something to do with the globe.
I ain't got time to do all that shit.
This is an old game. Two shields and a white crown. Could that be the White Queen?
What he was going on now? Oh, wasn't I supposed to go 90, right? That don't look like no goddamn 90 on that motherfucker. That shit say to the south. What you was doing on GTA, Tiger? No, you wasn't up in that bottom goddamn strippers now. That ain't it. I don't know what the fuck is supposed to be up in this motherfucker.
The coordinates might have something to do with the globe.
Am I tweaking, y'all? That don't say no 90, no 30, bro. Bitch say 90 and 30, bro. And y'all was just gonna let me put that 90 east, 90 north, huh? Y'all wasn't gonna tell me it said 90. It's six motherfuckers in here, bro. No, I ain't see that shit last night, Moon. Did your antenna see this motherfucker said 30 goddamn north? I see what y'all on.
Love's release. It worked.
I really want to do this shit. I probably ain't got to do it yet, though. I probably got to go up here and do it. What you was hunching, Tiger? What you was humping on, Tiger?
Mezzanine. She'll have to be careful.
She was getting jiggy with, boy.
I just wanted to thank you for your discretion, as well as the work you have done. The vault has been constructed exactly to my specifications. The final payment will be sent at the end of the week. The delay was due to an accounting error, which has now been rectified. Yours, Richard Croft.
I know I ain't the smartest person in the motherfucking book, but how she reads something on a blank ass piece of paper? That shit don't have nothing on it. Nothing. Not a damn word. Not a letter.
A baby Tyrannosaurus Rex. I wonder if it lost its mother too.
Aww.
A Yatiri, a South American healer.
Next day you was in the
hubby.
No matter where
you
stand,
was in that door, Tiger.
These masks seem to stare at you. No matter where you stand, these masks seem to stare at you. Animal skulls, an omen of death, and symbols of great change.
That's gonna probably be my way out, this motherfucker. Boy, this nigga got some shit
this
in here.
Mine. Is it Kukulkan? I wonder who those two dogs are.
Ain't the Cuckoo Clan, ain't that them people that, the water people off of Wakanda?
He's from Colombia, a Xeno chieftain mask.
That's some niggas who was whipping
I
Winston Duke
if
ass.
Eyes have seen El Dorado. I haven't seen some of these artifacts before.
Are y'all talking about when he was in that dance to the song?
And
I seen him when he was dancing to the song.
This box contains the bones of the dead.
I saw that, Tiger. You was hitting that
I
motherfucker with a stick in your hand. I seen you.
An ossuary. This
see, I had fell asleep later
on
live. I seen y'all
dead.
Outside, but I ain't seen
I
no
can't
hunching.
Can't read the inscription.
You was hunching on, Tiger.
This is the kind of armor that the conquistadors wore during the age
well,
of
he was getting his ass whooped. I'm sorry.
I wonder what they found.
Second movie, he was getting his ass whooped. All that murder!
A
nigga had some damn wings on his ankles.
From the Kokaidans.
Got whooped by the KKK, the Mexican KKK. I'm sorry, YouTube. I ain't trying to be rude and shit. I ain't racist or nothing like that. That's what they call them, the Cuckoo Clan, the Cuckoo Cluck Clan, whatever the fuck they call them niggas.
25th Dynasty. The interior of the sarcophagus is incredibly intricate. Need to find the White Queen.
Y'all can't tell me this little girl ain't bad, bro.
The great bat's wings unfurl.
That's where the shoulders go.
Need to find the White Queen. The death mask of Agamemnon, found in Mycenae.
Further than that. Who live is on, Moon? I'm gonna go back and look. Let's see what they talking about. I had my boy say he was hunching, man. Ooh, nigga. Come on.
The knight's shield reflects the light beam.
Thank you. Hope I don't have to put none of them in a certain way. I'm gonna be fucked because I don't know how to do none of that shit. Oh yeah. Tiger, that's why I got this shit on easy. I made all the other shit hard, but that puzzle shit, this shit going on easy, boy.
There she is. The White Queen. Trapped. I have to help her. Have to free the White Queen.
All this damn noise, her daddy don't hear her not once, my nigga. Like, damn.
I bet the poor thing could hardly see out of that chanfron. Have to free the White Queen. Have to free the White Queen. Have to free the White Queen.
Yep. I was gonna call her her name. Tell me what the fuck I'm supposed to do here, my nigga. I know I don't gotta turn them shits over again.
I bet the poor thing could hardly see out of that chanfron.
What her paper here?
I just wanted to... It has taken our hero years to piece this map together. This enigmatic illustration recovered from a cursed and empty mausoleum might be what our brave adventurer needs to finally find the lost treasure of the White Queen. She's managed to decipher the ancient text and has found a series of clues. A set of coordinates, a giant bat, and a series of game pieces in a line. The intrepid Lara will have to figure out what they all mean.
Well, I feel like I gotta move these fucking people in the middle, bro.
A quotation from Chaucer. What is better than wisdom, woman? What is better than a good woman? Nothing.
Oh Lord Jesus, this shit gonna make me motherfucking head hurt, boy.
Have to free the White Queen.
Watch it be some simple shit too, y'all. Close the wings back up and see what happened.
Have to free the White Queen.
I Y'all don't like my title in this motherfucker or something, man? And I ain't never seen a bitch raid a tomb. Something go right here. On that thing, it look like a fucking crown. How I'm supposed to get the bitch out and put it right there? It's like I'm supposed to get this to raise up. But to get this to raise up, how I'm supposed to get... See what I'm saying? How the fuck am I supposed to get that to raise up in this motherfucker?
Yatiri, a South American
healer. Don't fuck about Yatiri right now, little bitch.
An ossuary. This box contains the bones of the dead. I can't read the inscription.
Yeah, I changed them already down there. I gotta change them again or something, bro. I probably do gotta change them shits again, dude.
Now I can free her.
That's why my nigga Duke, my nigga, man.
With light.
How about my nigga Duke, my nigga, man?
Release.
Let's go, Duke. Let's go, Duke. We ain't doing nothing but help her get her ass whooped. Her ass beat quick.
Into the unknown. These are Mum's things.
Tell me about this.
You and me are riding a T-Rex in Egypt.
Where's Daddy?
At work.
Aww.
With what you have.
Oh, this nigga killed his damn self. We did all that, bro. Watch this what? Nigga kill his damn. Ah, oh, damn, it's right.
So, Silver Crown Mountain?
Yeah.
I wonder what the jungle had.
I'm thinking that shit was gonna be cheated. I don't want this shit. Y'all wanna see something funny? What if I popped in it like this? Think I'm gonna do it yet, but I want to go ahead popping it like this, like a motherfucking the real Lara Croft right here, boy. Man. Y'all see them feet? God, I got to. This bitch out of she don't want to throw them hands on. Quiet movement. She got them rain bunion fangs on her ass, boy. Take longer to take to as a threat. I'm gonna run with this shit just to see what it look like. I'm gonna take this shit off with the next one.
Wonder what the jungle has in store for us today.
Bro, since she tapped this in the oil, what? Bro. That's funny as hell. She was stomping her feet through an oil change in this motherfucker. What's up, nigga? What's up, nigga? What's up, nigga? You big weak bitch, what you wanna do, nigga? I feel like there's gonna be some fighting. This one already. What about all other shit? You got this one? Look at him, y'all. He don't never want to hit the motherfucking shit first, do it. Do it, y'all. Laura gotta lift that bitch up. Look at that shit. But the last one y'all just seen, he couldn't even hold the goddamn shit up, bro. That shit I be talking about. Had me up in that motherfucking getting mauled by a goddamn cheetah, bro. Jaguar, whatever the fuck that shit was, bro. Should whoop your whole ass, nigga. What you gonna fuck about you throwing your knuckles like that, nigga? I really stomp your ass, nigga. What you reaching for? What you reaching for though, nigga? Huh? I been to shoot your shit off, nigga. You're playing with me. Be a man. Y'all don't be like him. Don't grow up and be like him. Go be some mans. Well, she better not get this nigga a lick of pussy. No, I'm talking about no lick of it. He ain't earned shit. Definitely going the wrong way. Grab some shit. Oh no, I'm going the right way. He can't smell, man. He probably can't smell that shit. Ain't no telling last time she washed that motherfucker, you know what I'm saying? Wait, her feet was looking, I don't know. Yeah. Might get a little hot down there. A little hot Cheeto. Go to pieces. That's where I gotta go. The gray man. What's that about, Cam? Tomb. Oh, that's the plane shit. That's where I came from. I bet. It's a movie or it's a show?
There's a road.
Let's check it out.
How he don't see that nigga in the corner, bro?
Oh, hold up. I got him. Hold on, the friendlies. Keep your eyes open. Check back.
We out here with
him. I'll do it.
Oh, yeah, I need that off your back. I need that off your back. Nigga.
Make sure nothing can get through. I want this whole area sealed off.
Come on. Come on.
If there's anything here, we're going to find it.
Come on, nigga.
They still didn't find that relic. I'd love to be the guy that does. I mean, why not? Be a hero.
I'll be dead more likely. No thanks. I'll keep sitting here looking for hostiles.
Less talking, more looking, gentlemen. Get off your asses. Yes, sir.
Come here, nigga. What the fuck you got on, nigga? Damn, how is two of y'all in this motherfucker?
Laura, we're clear.
It's quiet. What's your team doing?
I'll check.
We're not paying them to sightsee.
We'll have to go under.
Yeah.
We know there's a main temple. What we're looking for is any smaller rooms we might have missed before.
Okay.
Oh yeah, I'm trying to go in the tape, Cam.
Afraid if we move it, we'll lose it.
We're gonna have to reinforce the.
I ain't got no gun to be going in this bitch loud. Got about 20.
Oh,
about 20
sure
arrows in this motherfucker.
Fuck off. I'm not
coming. I need one of them guns off of them niggas.
Okay, maybe. You think about that.
We can take them.
All right.
fuck you mean? Oh, I thought you told me we could take all of them. She lost her mind. On three, man. But she fucked that nigga up.
You go left. I'll take these guys.
What in God?
Hide.
Dave, Sammy. Guys, I told them to test the bridge first.
Look at him, look at him, look at him.
Dave.
Nigga. Get him. Be quiet. Shut your bitch ass up. I'm gonna have $40 off you, bitch. Come on with that shit. Don't shoot that motherfucker, nigga. Give it up. Give me that.
Oh, no, you don't.
Look at him. Kill some. Kill some, nigga.
Thanks. You okay?
Shit.
Yeah. Take this.
Been my 5 hours. You ain't killed nothing. Kill some.
I hope that's the last
time for that shit.
That was close.
Yeah.
Okay? Not exactly the civilization I was hoping to run into.
Get on ground now!
That means it's healing.
I might have liked it better when it was injured.
Oh, I know. I'm just trying not to think about my back.
You know.
That nigga Tiger said that nigga Taz got a body, boy. Taz. Boy, you going back, nigga. Damn, I missed that nigga off of WWE. Boy, that shit used to be raw. That nigga said Taz.
She lost friends. Her family.
Raise a hand if y'all know who Taz is. And Moon, you done lost your mind. He ain't did shit. You must ain't watched the last episode. He ain't did shit. She up in the bottom of the tomb, gotta climb up out the tomb. He just walked through the door. Through the front door. With his bitch ass. She go get the goddamn knife. He ain't nowhere to be found. He on the microphone. He wanna go save everybody. With his whole ass. You just seen this nigga with the goddamn Jaguar. They gotta go pick up the shit everywhere she goes. She gotta go first. And you talking about he can kill that pussy. He can't even kill.
Volcanic eruption.
Go ahead.
Storms. Other things.
Go ahead.
What was your mother like?
You don't talk. Your life, girl. Your life, Boosie.
She was creative. Adventurous. I think she was probably the glue that kept us together. After her death, it was more lonely.
Y'all see the requirements, man. Y'all ain't got to do too much for Moon, you know what I'm saying?
Maybe not as
just got to go get some more tattoos on your arm and shit. Go get you a man bun. You'll be alright. Flat iron your shit. You'll be alright. You know what I'm saying?
Maybe that's why I can't stop traveling.
You get a call from Moon, honey. Hunty. Look, y'all, hold on. Where the photo at? Where that shit at? No, I don't want to take no picture, nigga. Yes. Where that shit at? You lucky I can't find where that picture at right now. My mind, it's slipping my mind right now. I want you to look that man up in his face and tell me, is that a man you want defending you, Moon? That's all I want to know. Somebody go to the movie theater and just be like, damn, I'm trying to get up on that shit. What he gonna do? What he gonna do? Fitz. What's good with you, gang? Oh, that's how you... Freeze! I will not be going to this no time soon. Unless I gotta do that shit where you gotta put the rope around that shit. I ain't going back to it. We got them blicks on us, nigga. Fuck what you talking about, nigga? This game sensitivity ass as hell, though. I tell you that. They kind of make me do this shit.
That did it.
They trying to make me use this bitch ass shit. Get back, man. I'm gonna blow this whole shit down. I didn't blow the shit down? How the fuck you switch to the damn shit? How the fuck do I use the damn shit? Why I can't use that? See what I gotta do. Why I can't switch to the goddamn flame? I'm shooting and this bitch won't shoot. This shit don't make no goddamn sense, gang. Be safe, Jack.
Nice.
I gotta shoot it with
him. Come on, let's go.
So I don't. It's this old bullshit ass goddamn Xbox controller. I'm pushing this motherfucker the right trigger thinking it's the back button.
Any idea what the twins in that riddle are?
Could be anything. Pair of monuments or mountains or streams.
I suppose we'll know it when we see it.
Yeah.
Hey, Cam, he was one of them niggas who had to lay on his hips and he was doing the little shimmy in that motherfucker. Shit, because I don't want that. I tell you that much.
I see people down there.
Hope they're friendly.
I'll let you do the talking. Hi.
Do you know if there's a place nearby we can stay for the night?
How'd you get so deep into the jungle? You lose your tour group or something?
Man, she's trying to take your man. She don't even know that.
There were some
pussy
before, looking for artifacts. You with them?
Trinity.
Definitely not.
I need a break anyway. Come with me.
Why are y'all on this nigga nuts?
Oh. I'm sorry to ask so many questions, but the only B&B in town is my place.
Well, you can't be too careful. By the way, I'm Jonah.
Abby, Lara. Come in, have a seat. Carlos, three. So, what are you here for exactly?
Well, we were following a riddle when our plane went down.
You mean it crashed?
Yeah.
And you just walked out of the crash?
Well, you know, it was Cruising pretty low.
We are looking for Maya ruins.
Maya? You know you're in Peru, right?
Yeah. Long story.
Oh. Thanks. Well, you don't seem like a typical archaeologist.
Oh, she's the archaeologist. I'm just a cook.
Really?
Yeah.
Have you tried any... our local ceviche yet? It's a specialty.
Not unless it grows in the jungle.
No. Don't tell me you missed our famous fish trees. Yeah. Where did you take this?
Oh, Mexico. Why?
Oh, I've seen this symbol before. Where? There's some ruins nearby, and a small rock with something like this carved on it. Do you mind if I take a look around?
Cam, you know what I want to say, man, but I ain't gonna do it.
My people were Inca and proud of it. Why don't you rest for a while?
You sure?
I promise you a day off.
Well, I'm not gonna say no to that.
Have fun.
You too.
So all you gotta do is know how to make some goddamn tortillas and shit.
New here, eh? Get used to doing a lot of nothing. Although drinking and sweating helps to break up the day.
You're not a local?
No, I work a ship
that blew into some
rocks just outside town.
Nah.
Storm came out of nowhere, sunk the damn thing.
Come on. Copyright coming, but I don't give a fuck. Come on.
You want to make a deal?
Huh.
Don't want to make a deal.
Ah, hello. Are you here with the excavation team?
No, just passing through.
Okay. If you need anything, the market's in the middle of town. You can resupply before you move on.
Thank you.
My pleasure.
I don't even know what the fuck she said. I wasn't paying attention to her. She wanted me to go to the merchant for some shit, huh? Hey!
2 years have been working up to never to ask her out. I finally do. And now, who is that guy anyway?
Took you, bitch. That's that nigga Taz, man. Damn. I'm trying to see what that motherfucker looking like too. You gonna give me a slice of that shit?
No more than 15 to 20 minutes per pound on the fire, or else the skin will blacken and the meat will go tough.
Mom, I don't care. I wanna go and play.
Boy, you better listen to your mama.
Don't make me.
Oh, well, that does sound important. Tell me, Javier, when you grow up and I'm gone, who is going to cook for you?
I don't know. I'll have a wife or whatever.
Yeah. He said his bitch gonna cook for him, nigga. The fuck is you talking about, mama? Hey, Tyga, I already know. Hey, man.
Impossible. I can't carry anymore.
Get your freaky ass back, nigga. I'll get the whooping son.
Hey, you want to know your way around Kuakyaku? Just ask me.
Are you the local tour guide?
I know where to go and who to steer you clear of.
I see.
Best fish is on the dock, obviously. Tacos are best at El Licor de Cerdo, but his beer is piss warm.
I'll watch out for that.
Oh, and Omar, stay away from that guy. You don't need his kind of trouble. Thinks he can just come to town and take what he wants.
Right. Well, I'll be sure to keep an eye out for trouble.
Yeah, Omar better not pull up on me. He gonna get hit with that heat. See what's on my side, bitch ass, man. I better lay some down. Fuck that mission, man. Hold on, let me get some of that. Let me get that. Well, fuck y'all then, nigga.
I know it sounds silly given everything that's happening, but I feel like you need something special to do.
I've been doing some research, and I think we might be able to set ourselves.
Let me see some notebooks. What the fuck I'm fucking with? Oh, I was about to say, who the fuck she looking at?
¿Cómo te fue hoy? Estuviste tomando muestras de sangre.
All full up. Can't carry anymore.
To be honest, I'm kind of tired of her looking over my shoulder. Do you need a hand, Margarita? Let me show you how to do that, Margarita.
Oh, I hear that.
Someone needs to tell Abby to get a vacation.
Not much hope of that since the storm. It made a lifetime of work.
Oh, no, they don't Abby dick like that. Abby dick,
I don't know
boy.
How they can gossip so cheerfully when we've lost so much.
I'm sorry.
Wait.
Nah,
you're
be granny ass, Karen.
No, I'm just, so sorry to bother you.
I've got some stuff to trade if you're looking.
Hello.
Let me guess. Omar sent you to shake me down? Well, I'm not giving that bastard anything.
What are you talking about?
What am I? I'm sorry. I saw that knife and gun and figured... Yeah, never mind. Are you looking for anything in particular or just browsing?
What do you have?
What do I have? This is Kuwakiyaku, one of the greatest archaeological sites in South America. Well, it could be. It should be.
If it weren't for pillagers?
Exactly. Omar and his thugs are after money, not history. I have items of cultural significance for sale. They may be damaged, but they're worth restoring. Let me show you what I have.
I'm always ready to do business.
Hi, hello.
I think I can help you. You'll need more if you want to make a deal.
Yeah, this shit.
Enjoy. Excellent choice.
I'm gonna keep all this other shit because I don't even know what to do yet. I'm gonna be smart because I already got a gun.
Enjoy.
I don't even know what a girl asked me for. I think she told me to come get her something, but fuck her.
Excellent choice. Pleasure doing business with you.
Alright. Let's get to that
Jonah,
money.
I found Incan ruins, but I think the foundation of the temple is older.
Yeah. Abby remembered where she saw that symbol. It's inside the temple somewhere.
Great. Tell her thank you for me.
I'm right here. You can thank me by not breaking anything.
We don't do that.
I'll
we always
right
fuck some shit up. Your ass ain't coming over here, nigga. You over there flirting and shit. You know you're not coming over here. Nigga, stop lying all the time, nigga.
I can hear them calling from under the earth. The voices. The old gods.
Maybe you just need to rest.
No. See for yourself. See where the breath of the gods rises from the womb of the earth. Listen to their pained howls.
I haven't noticed that. Where is this breath?
You'll see. You'll hear it. Perhaps you can ease their suffering.
But I don't give a fuck about that shit right now, bro. I don't know where he come out of nowhere, bro.
What'd you do?
Turn and look. Ishal and Shakshal, the twins come together.
What is it? Lara, I...
What?
Abby said not to break anything.
I'm not breaking it. I'm restoring the original.
Boy, we don't give a fuck about no Abby,
someone
nigga.
Someone's trying to hide it.
Maybe you with all that soft shit. You don't want to be with this shit. Go take your bitch ass back in there with Ratatouille, nigga. We get busy out here, nigga.
Following
it's Tomb Raider, nigga.
Of the living.
It's been tampered with. Like that thing in Mexico.
This must lead to the next clue.
Go. I'll stay here. See what else I can find.
Sounds good.
Oh, soft ass. I'll stay right here and see what I can find. We just walked through there. It ain't shit up in there, bro.
Temple.
Great.
Damn. Trinity already there, trying to blast their way in. I'm gonna take a closer look.
On me, I've been saying that since the very first scene, bro, when she was down there by herself.
Forward outpost. Status report. Operation Lone Wolf underway. Trucks en route. What's the rush all of a sudden? Dr. Dominguez is here in Peru. Is that good enough for you? Hi, Commander. Sorry, sir.
stones were unexpectedly heavy and sharp. Boat looks okay, though.
I'm glad you're here. We have a problem.
Jenny again?
I'm on.
Come here, nigga. Come from this wall, nigga. Come here, nigga. Come here, nigga. Yeah. What's on with the fish ass, Holmes? Yeah. I know, bitch. Get up.
Operation Lone Wolf underway. Drones have been launched.
Great.
They're 5 miles downriver. Signal is strong.
I know who I gotta get. Come here, nigga. Oh, you see him? Get up out of there, nigga. Nigga. Oh, they letting that bitch go. Get up there, bitch. I'm finna die, y'all. This nigga got the goddamn... The fucking arrow out, bro.
He wants us to search underwater? He wants us to search everywhere. Obviously, we've been missing something here.
I wish we knew what was going on.
Child, thank you.
Command, this is Dock Station. Operation Lone Wolf underway. Drones have been launched. They're 5 miles downriver. Signal is strong. I'll let you know if they find anything.
Oh.
Something happened. Executing sweep.
Fuck, he see me, bro. Nigga, fuck that. I ain't going out like that, nigga. I ain't going out like that, nigga. Stop playing with me, nigga. Get my gun out right now, bro.
Water. He wants us to search everywhere. Obviously, we've been missing this whole time. This is Dock Station. Operation Lone Wolf underway. Drones have been launched.
Not how they see that one, bro. Stop doing that. Shoot these. You kill these niggas. I'm finna light y'all ass up. Put your ass down, nigga. I can't take no cover for nothing? I mean, damn, how many bullets do you take, boy?
Laura,
Do it sound like I'm okay in this?
Yeah, there's a Trinity base here.
Hey, Jonah, what happened here? I said don't break anything.
Hey, Abby, I can explain. I'll get back to you later, Lara. Don't do anything crazy.
Already abandoning the motherfucker for a bitch. He don't want to come through the door.
The storm barely affected the village. The epicenter was closer to the plane. But it could have been much worse. What have I done? What if the earthquake hits here? Hundreds of people will die. I need to find a way to stop it.
Shit off. We getting back to the goddamn tank top, my nigga.
Why we're sealing everything up? Because Commander Rourke set to hold the perimeter. No one goes in or out.
I know that, smartass. But you know why?
That's above my pay grade. When the recon team gets here, maybe they'll be able to tell us something.
Fuck with that, Jack. That's love, man. I appreciate that. Kids up in Canada know some good music, boy.
Borvenir, this is Commander Rourke. Have you achieved lockdown?
We're almost there. All access points are covered, and most of the barricades are finished.
Isn't good enough. Secure the perimeter now and make damn sure it's locked tight.
Aye, sir. If I could ask, sir, what's going on?
Recon team is en route. Rourke out.
Come.
Was there any indication what might be happening before we lost contact?
How many of them is it? Just one?
I don't understand how this could have happened. Lazy shit. Now I have to do everything.
We're taking casualties!
Jesus. I need to get to the bottom of this.
Come here, nigga. So. What the other heck that?
This fucking place.
Where he at? Bitch, put that shit
that
up.
That recon team better get here soon.
Shouldn't we send someone down to look for them?
Rourke was explicit. No search and rescue until the recon team gets here.
But it's almost been an hour since last contact.
The commander doesn't abandon his people. He says wait topside.
You better be back in a few minutes.
Fuck, I shouldn't have came up here yet. Come here, nigga.
Structures in here. The sight lines are shit.
Get busy, nigga. You know you're talking to a nigga.
What the hell's happening?
Huh, nigga? What's up, nigga? Big lore, nigga. The fuck are you talking about? Huh?
Okay. The perimeter's locked down.
Where
all
the fuck are these niggas at?
Doesn't it seem a little weird to you? There was a problem underground, but we're fortifying ourselves from a threat from overland.
Seems pretty standard. If something did go wrong, we should assume it could be anything. We've got the temple covered, too.
I don't know, man. Still feels like we went from an amber alert, a known area, to a red alert all
over. Ooh, that's a lot of niggas.
We've been overreacting to things ever since that storm hit. Grave robbing.
Come on, nigga. Shut up, nigga.
I hate this site. Like some creepy ghost town.
Gotta find a way. Ah, shit.
God damn it.
Might be time to keep the gate cracking.
We're securing the site. Obviously, somebody thinks they got attacked.
By what? There's nothing down there.
You sure? We were searching for something. Maybe they found it, and it wasn't what we thought.
That was my time, huh? Okay.
The recon team will figure this out.
Yeah, nigga. Come on, nigga.
I'll be back soon, probably.
Oh shit!
Got to be something to find.
I should have threw this right here.
Sweep the area. If you cover me.
Damn, he seen me. I know I fucked up it. Huh? Come here. Get back, let me get you this nigga.
Clear the area. Gotta find out what the hell's going on.
You scared, nigga? I'm coming for the head, nigga.
Jonah, Commander Rourke is here in Peru.
Stop fucking playing with me, nigga.
Lock down a dig site below an old oil well.
You going to check it out?
Yeah, I'll see what they found. Rourke was there in Cozumel when Dominguez took the dagger. They must have figured out the next step to the hidden city.
I mean, Mr. Sneak some, nigga. Have you ever heard of the Yin Yang Twins, bitch? To these walls. That's my bad. I can't remember if it's square or goddamn wall. Not square, I mean X or wall. Yeah, that's it. Sliding down a pole.
There's been a bloodbath here. What happened?
Dropping shit, too. Don't know where without that knot. Good night. Hey, nah, that's a 4-5 on it. That shit too. What happened to you, my nigga? Fucked your ass up. Too much movement around me, I ain't gonna lie. Sound like a motherfucker tiptoeing. What's up with it, Banks? Appreciate that. Big screen. We out here by ourselves again, cause we gonna call that nigga Taz. Taz don't wanna pop out like a motherfucker. He wanna stay back with Abby, like he finna get some coochie tonight. I might
Jonah,
die.
I made it inside the temple.
I think we found something here too. Some numbers. We're gonna clear it off.
Boy, they done fucked this motherfucker up. Damn. as I walk over here, watch this shit break. A hippopotamus mouth or some shit.
The numbers of Ishel on the left, Shakshel on the right.
Y'all returned at the right time, cause I need y'all to go on y'all little Mayan roots. Go to your great 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 granny and help me figure this shit out. What am I looking at though for reference?
Might be able to open these doors.
I think I'm gonna die if I go down now. Hey, boy, we know that's not the motherfucking way.
The numbers on the pillars look like the first half of dates. Ishel on the left, Shakshel on the right.
What the fuck is an E down and an X down? What the fuck do that mean? That's gonna be one, but let me see. Let me twist these motherfuckers to see what they got on here. On me, I jumped too when I seen them motherfuckers start sliding over there. I don't play them goddamn snakes now, goddamn. Like if I walk in here, I'll be stuck in here. 334. That one and one. I think I'm gonna be okay because I can see it. I don't think it's gonna close up on me. Let me do this side. She got them crabs, Tiger. She got the motherfucking crabs, gang. Oh, I didn't need that shit. I thought I needed to see that shit for something. Money.
Damn, I should have known.
Punk shit, oh. Run! How do I make the one at the top be what I need it to be? Oh, it's already on there. All right, babe. Let me see. I need this side to be 3. That's good, right there. That pie yet, nigga. Hold on, wait a minute. Why that one say 3? And the other one say nothing. Y'all see that? I'm finna try the other one first and see if it works. Shit, game. I'm going with this one, but that shit, it can't be that. Damn, it gotta be something. She was trying to become a goddamn flaming hot right quick. Yeah, it is that. I'ma just try.
Hey Jonah, any progress?
Of Shuck Shell.
I have 2 dates here, and E Shell. I think I've seen the date on the left somewhere. The photo from Cozumel. Maybe there's a clue.
Damn, man, how many goddamn shits do I gotta open up? What the fuck is y'all hiding up in here? The fuck is going on in Peru? This shit ain't even supposed to be in Peru.
In the Maya long count calendar, all dates have 5 numbers. This numeral was damaged to look like a 13. But what if it's really an 8? That's a 2,000 year difference, and the constellations would be in a completely different position. So the star path would lead west to somewhere in Peru. The last number on the left pillar is 0.
Now how you know that? Let's say 1, 2, 3 line, and you got an L outlined in that shit too. Where the fuck did a 0 come from? Let me look from afar. Let me look back here. Y'all see that 0? see that shit, you know what I'm saying? A little bit, just a little bit. You gotta look at that bitch from the side like this. It's cause the that's what she put the
last number of the left pillar should be a zero.
This bitch here, bro. Ain't that the zero right there? Dang, nigga. That's a zero right there, nigga. You see it. On the right, though, I don't think this shit's supposed to be no goddamn one, y'all. That's a long way to fucking run if I mess this shit up, bro. Let me go make sure. That shit ain't no zero, boy. I'm gone. Boy, in stream. I just want to see where the zero is. That shit ain't work, gang. That shit ain't work, gang. That shit ain't work, gang. Watch this shit. Run, bitch, run! Run! Run, Chica, run! Say the left pillar should be zero, which is three dots and a line. I must be off that good weed. Something. I'm trying to do exactly what you're saying, Mom. I swear I'm trying to. But I don't know how to. There we go.
This is the star Alphard, the solitary one, the brightest star in the western
sky. That wasn't it.
To find the hidden city, go south along the shore until you find the pink fish. Then chase the heart of the.
It's opposite. No.
In the Maya long count calendar, all dates have five numbers. This numeral was damaged to look like a 13, but what if it's really an 8? That's a 2,000 year difference, and the constellations would be in a completely different position. So the star path would lead west to somewhere in Peru.
shoulder. You right, but you see what I'm saying? Like, I got this one the same as that. You feel me? So what you think? I should change this one and then leave the one on the right as the zero? Telling me is this one. I ain't gonna lie. I got you, Moon.
In the Maya long count calendar, all dates have five numbers. This numeral was damaged to look like a 13. What if it's really an 8? That's a 2,000 year difference, and the constellations would be in a completely different position. So the star path would lead west to somewhere in Peru.
See what she said, 13. 8? Unless that's a 5, 6, 7, 8, I can understand that. Where the fuck do a 0 come from, bruh? What you thinking, Mom? On the real, I feel like I need to put the little pie one over there. That's what I was gonna do. Because I don't really see nothing else. That's the last thing you told me to do. It's the last number on the left pillar is 0. Try it. You said look around in that tomb for a little bit. Look around them, looking at the hole. That hole. Go back to Mom.
In the Maya long count calendar, all dates have five numbers. This numeral was damaged to look like a 13. But what if it's really an 8? That's a 2,000 year difference, and the constellations would be in a completely different position. So the star path would lead west to somewhere in Peru.
What's the answer, Mom? Stop heating. What that mean? So this one I'm in right now. Look at the column. You talking about on the left? No, I already know. You talking about this part right here, like these on this, on that, what you call it? On these? I'm already knowing. But you see how it's 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 of them? They have to keep going left and right. That's all added up. But this right here, I can't make it into just nothing. And then on this side, it's blank. It's like I have to go from left to right. Like I finished this side. See? I'm looking, man. Wait, no, you're on the Discord. I swear I'm lost. I'm not gonna lie to y'all, gang.
Have to figure the last two symbols out.
Like you're playing Bones, don't it? If you're talking about the ones up higher, Moon, I can't change them no more. It's like after I knock open the wall, it move up. Three, I think, y'all. Or did we do three? Am I tripping, man? We got just a line at the bottom right here. You see how the line over there is zero? That's there's a line on this bitch. Watch this shit here, gang. Watch this shit here. Lord Jesus, please let me get through this goddamn door. I don't want to have to do this shit no more. Motherfucker! The way it was going, it was like left, then right, then left, then right. But I really can't remember what the fuck this shit's supposed to be. I'm supposed to decide the line. I cannot hear you, the mood of the thing. Okay, hold on, whoa. All right, say that again.
Three knots, a line, and then two knots in a line at the last one. That's, I think, is the answer.
I was just going to say that one more time because I couldn't hear you at all. I had you muted on here.
What?
I couldn't work. I was like, I could not hear move for shit.
It's supposed to say at the very top where you have the top part right, the other three are right, but the bottom part has to say zero like the other one or the little circle.
That's what I'm saying, but I don't have a zero on here. Like, you're talking about this way it's blank. I don't have a blank on that. That's what I'm thinking. That's what I'm saying. I think that, what you call it, Zero? I think that's what we're supposed to substitute for.
Okay, Jonah. What's the final number for Shack Shell?
Line across.
Look at you, Moon.
7, I think.
Thanks.
It says supposed to be 7. This is the part where I'm supposed to put the 3 in the dot. So you think it's this right here?
Yeah.
But why the fuck that nigga tell me that shit was it? That's that shit I've been talking about. Good shit, man. Shout out Moon in chat. Shout out Moon. Appreciate you. Alrighty, say bye.
Bye.
Shout out Moon for the help. You know what I'm saying? Cause I sure would have been sitting up there with that goddamn 3-1. But let me figure this shit out, bro. But, cause the motherfucker told me to look at this shit, right? You told
in
me to look at this shit.
Long count calendar. All dates have 5 numbers. This numeral was.
And you told me this was a motherfucking 0.
But what if it's really an 8?
The last number on the left pillar is 0. So I'm thinking, go over to the left and then hit the damn thing. It's supposed to be 0. Oh ass niggas. What kind of shit is that? Now you were telling me that shit, that's what that shit's supposed to be in 0, so I'm supposed to count like that. Then let me know. Then that was what I was supposed to do. I was supposed to count like that. That's really what it was supposed to be, bro. Bitch ass people. On me. See right there? Alright, bro.
Balam is the Maya word for jaguar. The Maya idolized jaguars for their majestic beauty and dangerous grace.
Jaguar?
Villagers would have 4 acantoons, idols which they placed at each corner of the village. At night, 5 Balams, spirit jaguar guardians, would come to the village. 1 Balam would station itself at each corner, next to an acantoon, while the 5th and smallest Balam would coordinate their protection efforts against evil demons and spirits.
That's a bit. How much I'm at? I might live out of 3.
Might well go to 3 hours. Anybody doing shit?
Jonah.
Hey, Lara. It's Abby.
Oh, hey, Abby. I found a mural. It seems to depict some kind of journey. Entering through a jaguar mouth follows a serpent toward a silver.
Why do you keep saying jaguar like that?
On the way, there's a spider and an eagle that rises toward a temple.
Okay, I don't know about most of that, but the jaguar mouth is back this way.
Really?
Yeah,
Cat sculpture, big teeth. Oh, here. He's back.
Laura, you okay?
Yeah, I'm heading back.
Good. I think you're gonna like this.
Some niggas all the way back here, bro. And they want me to find another way. Boy, I'll be telling you, boy. That's not the one.
This is the path to the Hidden City. It seems to describe a series of trials entering through a jaguar mouth. A spider and an eagle that rises toward a temple, leading to
it's
a
jaguar.
I'm not sure. The dialect is familiar, but something's not right.
Bitch right there, nigga.
Interesting.
Look above you, goddammit. She go always touching some shit. Look at her. Ready to steal some shit. Well, I know I'm not tripping, boy. I'm gonna do that to a nigga. I wasn't ready. Hold on now. How long before I even go back down now? Find out where the fuck this shit was in. Freaky like that. Oh, nigga. These niggas up off of me, man. What kind of shit was that? Stay away from them niggas. I'm going to the left. Oh my god! I'm thinking them regular fish, they all fucking barracuda. That's some bullshit. And she wanna go swim down here with this bullshit. She lost her motherfucking mind, bro. Swim, bitch. Swim. Goddammit. Swim. 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 Oh, Jesus. I'm not thinking about none of them shits right now, I ain't gonna lie. Okay. Go down or up? Oh shit, nah, man. I'm dead, y'all. Oh my god. Fish tearing some shit up, ain't they? I'd keep going under, bro. Under the... That's what the fuck I'm saying, Tiger. These niggas just come out of nowhere every time. Go, bitch, go. Go. Michael Phelps, who, nigga? That's that breaststroke, nigga. Get out of there. Bitch, if you don't keep swimming. Get your... Go up! This bitch here, boy. I'm a barracudas and shit. I'm guessing that's what that shit is, a barracuda. Okay, don't go up. Just took our shower for the day, y'all. Clean some of that shit off him.
Hey! Jesus. Don't do that.
Sorry. Anybody else make it?
Fuck the final.
Boy. So that if I had to clack me one. What? Sorry.
Base camp, this is Omicron team. We've been ambushed. Base camp, come in. Anything?
Quiet. I need to hear.
Base camp, requesting backup. Immediate.
Come here, nigga! Kill that nigga!
I still can't. Holy Christ!
They're here!
Where are you?
Yeah, nigga! Never turn your back to me, nigga!
What are they so afraid of?
Trying to figure out the same thing too. He got scared by some damn birds because he pussy.
Shit, I lost my radio in the crash.
Watch the Jaguar tear his ass up. Boy, I tell you.
What was that?
Where's our backup? Reinforcements are en route. Then tell them to hurry, goddammit!
You don't put this goddamn boat in. I'm not finna Boeing. I'm finna cap some shit. What the fuck is you talking about? Damn, that shit ain't no animal, bro.
Attention, Dr. Dominguez. Camp set up near abandoned oil factory outside of village.
I don't give a fuck about that right now. We going against goddamn zombie people and shit. I got time to read that bullshit right now.
What happened?
All I saw were claws, teeth.
That's helpful.
Hey, some consideration here.
They hit us. Just screaming. Bones.
It's over. You're safe.
I really want to stop right here, but I ain't gonna lie. This shit didn't get good.
We're dead.
It's all right. It's all good.
Ain't all good, nigga. I'm that nigga with the teeth. Come here, nigga. Goddammit.
We don't belong here.
It's over. You're safe.
Shut your bitch ass up. Stop crying. Oh, ass nigga. Alright, we got 1, 2, 3.
I can still see them.
You okay now?
Fuck. Come this way. Come this way. Come on. Fuck! Damn!
I'm moving. Hold her off. Get
out. Back in, nigga. My bad, y'all. I'm tripping. Wrong controller for me. Come on. Get back here, nigga. Damn, that ain't. This is why you need the PS fucking 4 controller on this bitch, bro. And two, I can't, it's like no sensitivity on this bitch, y'all. Like, I can't turn the sensitivity up on this motherfucker, bro. Ain't none, bro. Like, that shit weak as hell, boy. That shit ain't, you can hang that shit up, bro. Hold on, y'all. See, that's talking about a mouse, bro. Fuck that mouse, bro. Let me see something.
Easy. Calm down. You can tell us what happened.
All I saw were claws. Teeth.
That's helpful.
Hey, consideration here.
That
nigga said I got some CMG shit. This nigga is a fucking fool. Look at that.
I can still see them.
You okay now?
That's the sensitivity, y'all.
We
don't belong here.
I'm not trained for this.
We gonna do a selfie. I gotta find something to throw at that nigga.
They're everywhere.
I'm caught.
It's all right. It's all good.
God.
You okay now?
It's not gonna work. I'm going outside way.
We're dead. We're dead.
It's all right. It's all good.
They're everywhere.
Got one, two, three. Why this old punk ass nigga in the red wanna turn around, bro?
I can still see them.
Yeah, you ain't gonna make it, nigga. You ain't gonna make it, nigga. Give me that pussy. Give me that. I want all that, nigga.
We just need to wait it out until the reinforcements arrive.
Jungle creatures. I'll believe it when I see it.
Y'all, it's okay. There's one right there.
This is fucked up.
Goddamn, it's fucked up for me right now. Y'all think I should get this nigga first? I'm gonna get this nigga in red. I'm gonna get shot, because this nigga above me, ain't he?
Can't let them get me the way they got the others.
They're on their way. It is almost over.
I was on the ledge, man. Get off the damn wall, bitch. Oh, they throwing that shit. Damn. Shoot up with your ass down somewhere, man. That's my fault. God damn. Now. Come here. Come here with that shit, nigga.
Hangar in sight.
Let's finish this. You're dead already.
I got him. I'm not using them shits, Cam. This shit wasn't even supposed to go like that. I was on the ledge hitting that bitch. This bitch jump up. Up. You better hope I don't find you, nigga.
Ah, shit, I'm losing it. Need to search there.
Come here, nigga.
We're here. Give us 60 seconds and we're in.
You men form a perimeter.
Well, it's going down in this. Man, where are these niggas getting shot at? What?
What are those creatures? There has to be a way out of here. Maybe in the direction they came from.
Well, they over there getting them niggas gone. get some Sonic or Zaxby. Which one, y'all? Sonic or Zaxby's? Xmas. Sound about right. Ranch. That goddamn shit ain't finna get me over there. Oh, I could've really fucked one of them niggas up. How the fuck am I supposed to get up there? Ramping around this bitch. Fuck all that, bro. That's how you're supposed to do it. Really, bitch. I'm gonna do one more stop. I wanna see what the motherfuckers looking like. Like, I know y'all want to. I'm gonna do one more stop, bro. Put the mud on me. They're $40 off of me, boy.
God, bodies everywhere. The creatures kill them. But why?
Jonah, Abby.
Get that money up off of me.
Hey, Laura.
I saw something.
Get that money off of me.
Trinity is being hunted by some kind of creature.
What?
It made hissing sounds and moved so fast.
Lara, that sounds like the legend of the Pishtaco. You pulling her legs?
No, I know what I saw.
Bitch, we really seen that shit. I'm like, yeah, y'all.
I'm on my way back.
Y'all want to go sit over there and play hide and go seek in the goddamn tomb? Hide and go get it? Funky bitch. It's going down over here, bro.
full up. Can't carry any more.
Oh, hallelujah. Hey, man. You told me about that shit earlier, too, boy. I should listen to your motherfucking ass. Let me go up in here and get on these niggas' ass right quick. Oh, they still not up in here. Look at these niggas.
We're downstairs.
Just down there, you're gonna get in a hoochie hoochie. You're down there doing a tiger, huh?
Hey.
Have you been down there?
We were waiting for you. What do you think we'll find?
The mural showed a series of trials. I may know another way around. Okay, I'll go ahead and meet you on the other side.
No, Lord, hold on. Just hold on real quick, Lord. These niggas ain't even over there no more. I'm gonna stop right here, though. I'm supposed to go 2 hours. I'm going 3 like a motherfucker. I'm going to stop right here. Let me go ahead and save and shit. I appreciate everybody that came through fucking with me and shit, you know.
What I'm saying?
Tomorrow. What time is it? 7? Yeah, I'm not going to go on late on the night. Tomorrow, I'm going to start the Sims. And if I'm feeling
good, like I'm feeling good today, I might
get back on this shit and do part 3 afterwards, like a motherfucker though. GG's in the motherfucking chat. We need to find out that damn curse really real, like a motherfucker. This nigga Jonah's still a bitch. He gonna always be a bitch in my eyes. You know what I'm saying? Nigga ain't worth shit. And I appreciate y'all fucking me. Also, I'm a, cause I want to start doing reactions and shit, but I don't know if YouTube gonna let me do it. So I might start doing that shit on Twitch. I ain't gonna do it probably till like the end of the week probably, cause I want to try and get some of the Sims like knocked out the way back to back to back, so I can catch back up on some shit. But that's for sure gonna come tomorrow. Ain't gonna be no excuses, none of that shit. If it's gonna be early morning or late night, I'm gonna do the Sims tomorrow for sure. So I appreciate y'all stepping through. You know what I'm saying? Everybody came through this motherfucker moon. We got Cam. We had Tiger in this motherfucker. We had I don't know how to pronounce it. I don't know how you want to pronounce it. We got Jack in the building. We had Fireboy in the building. We had Banks in the building. You know what I'm saying? Fuck with y'all. Thank y'all for fucking with me. You know what I'm saying? Had my boy Duke in the building. Y'all came in clutch, moon. You came in clutch. You know what I'm saying? Fuck with y'all boys, man. Finna go give me something to eat and lock in on one of y'all lives like a motherfucker. Until I see y'all again. I love y'all, man.